behind the scenes. It's UK Nigerian entertainment. Actors, models, artists, producers, directors, dancers, watch behind the scenes. You have the green light to go into UK Nigerian entertainment. Left behind the scenes guy.
Tell me why it be, so tell me why it be. Oh yeah, go. Tell me why it be, so tell me why it be. Oh yeah, go.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another episode of Behind the Scenes. Today we are at Uncle Rafi's video shoot, Washiri Omo, featuring Oluwa Shimsi. Looks like it's gonna be a full house. We got makeup artists, we got dancers, we got choreographers, we got DJs. It's gonna be on. Come with me, it's Behind the Scenes. New episode.
Everybody steady in honor. Everybody doing honor. Everybody steady in honor. Everybody shaking in honor. Everybody steady in honor. Everybody doing honor.
Yes. Young queen in the building, baddest boy in the world, baddest boy in the ends, baddest boy on Ben TV. In the history of Ben TV, I'm the baddest boy. No one's better than me on Ben TV, of course. Anyways, as you can see in my music video, enjoying life, living a dream. Living the dream. The dream is living me. Yes. Anyway, I'm going to take you on a tour to what's going on, talk you through everything.
Tell me why it be. Oh yeah, go.
Camera team. Show the camera team. Got them enjoying life. My manager is there. My manager is, as you can see, my manager is there drinking. Look at him drinking tea, drinking coffee. Baddest boy in the world, baddest boy in the ends. So yes, as you can see, we are enjoying. Nice music video. My dancers, they're wearing dashiki.
Go hella dashiki.
Of course. Can we pass?
This boy is
one of the. Right, cool. I don't even know what was
going on.
So let's move. I'm making stupid noise. Let's walk down. Over here we have, you know, this is Ben TV. You're on TV.
So,
that's Ben TV. They're screaming. I don't know what they're screaming for. Let's walk. And over here, makeup, Ben TV. Say hello to Ben TV. Exactly. This is stylist. The song is called Washiri Omo. When it comes out, it's going to be the baddest song alive. The baddest song, what? Alive. What did I say? I say alive. So yes, look at that. The best dancer in the world. Yeah, the best dancers alive. Look at my costume. Plan it. Of course. So yes, now Ben TV, make sure you support me and play the video. Play it every day, every morning, every night, every afternoon, every time you play it. Don't play anything else. Except my video. So yes. That's the end. You can stop filming now. Fire, punch your camera and break it. Let's go upstairs. Since, as you can see, this Shimsy, you know, rapper Oluwa Shimsy. Of course.
Yeah. Uncle,
yes.
It's good, we're here.
Everything is good.
We're here.
Everything.
We're out here.
It's cool.
I'm popping.
I'm the one that's popping.
He's the one that's popping.
Of course. Yes,
hey,
yes,
but
yes.
Yo, love to Ben TV. We're out here right now.
Of course.
Behind the scenes TV. You already know what it is, man. Oluwa Shimsy, Uncle Rafu, Washiri Omo. We're right here. Have a blast, innit? You know what I'm saying?
Okay, that's the end of it. So, as I was saying, let's go. Can I have a better view from here?
So tell me why it be. Behind the scenes, and we're bringing it. Today we're with the man himself, Uncle Rafu.
Uncle,
how are you?
I'm fine, I'm great.
Uncle Rafu is an angry man.
I'm not angry, man. I'm a happy man.
Uncle Rafu, what are you doing today?
I'm just here having fun in my video shoots. Why are you laughing at me? See, this is why I get angry when you laugh for no reason.
Uncle Rafu, please, I apologize. I want to finish this interview. Uncle Rafu, who are you? Are you a rapper, a producer, a singer, a TV personality?
I'm not a rapper. I'm not a You see, do your research properly.
Yes.
I'm not a rapper. Yes. I'm a singer.
Yes.
Entertainer.
Yes.
Singer.
Yes.
Uncle Rafu. That's me, yes.
People, what can people expect from an Uncle Rafu video?
Expect unexpected. That's what it's called. Expect unexpected.
And this song, what's this song called?
Washere Omo.
Washere Omo.
What baddest song alive.
The baddest song alive. What does Washere Omo mean, Uncle Rafu? We're talking over music, so Uncle Rafu, give us. They're already doing the Washere Omo. Is that a dance?
That's the dance, yeah, that's the dance. That's
the sick, very good dancer.
They are sick, all of them are sick.
Sick. I see you got an English girl doing this Afrobeat very well.
Of course, I can see Oyinbo dancing very well. Why be so, tell
me why be, oh yeah. We're taking you behind the scenes.
Behind the scenes, exciting times, video shoot, Uncle Rafu, we're getting it in. A DJ selector, what's your name, please?
My name is Victoria.
Victoria.
I'm the DJ.
A DJ for the day, DJ Victoria. and you are?
Harvin.
Yeah. Harvin?
Yeah.
How'd you spell that?
H-A-V-E-N.
H-A-V-E-N, Harvin, what are you for today?
Supporter.
Your supporter. And you are?
I'm Catherine.
Catherine?
Yeah, I'm going to be a dancer.
Catherine's a dancer.
Yeah.
Catherine, you into Afrobeat?
Yeah.
All right. You are big fans of Uncle Rafu?
Yes, yes. Uncle Rafu fan. Yes,
Uncle Rafu fan. And Shimzy?
Yep.
Yes.
You follow Uncle Rafu comedy?
Every.
You follow Shimzy?
Yeah.
Tell us, how would you describe Uncle Rafu?
He's the best. He's so funny.
He's
like.
Banter. Hey,
we'll make your day.
Amen.
Uncle Rafu, make your day.
Yep.
And Uncle Rafu as a musician, is he making your day today?
Yes.
Look, man, Uncle Rafu is the man. You know?
Yeah, he's the man.
He's the man. I'm gonna find some people that don't like Uncle Rafu. That's gonna be hard.
Yeah.
Can people follow you on Instagram in case they want your services?
Follow me on Snapchat and Instagram at Brownie Vicky. Brownievicky.
Brownie Vicky.
Add me on Snapchat, harb_xx, harbf_xx.
Obviously Instagram cat_ltnxx and Snapchat cat21d.
Cat21b, that's what it is, and behind the scenes 22b.
Thank you.
Washere Omo video shoot, and I'm with Shimzy. Shimzy, how are you?
Nice to see you again.
Good, nice to see you.
Most definitely.
You are featured on this song?
Yes, I am.
Now, where is this song? Is this going to be on your project or a Fruits project?
Do you know, it's going to be like a bit of both, really, you know, because we actually got. It's a funny story this one is, okay. But obviously, I don't know what Uncle Rafu said here already, yeah, but. Yeah, we both sat in the studio together, we recorded it together. Yeah, it's pretty much. Come on, get out of here, bro. Talk with the devil. But, anyways, yeah, it's actually our project, man. Like, together, obviously, he's going to go into his works, and obviously, it will go into my works as well. In fact, look at it this way. Washere Omo is a. For promotional use only kind of song. So we've given it out to the audience for people to download and you know, it's out there pretty much. It's on
free
SoundCloud,
free download
YouTube.
and it's getting a video as well. It's the full package.
Exactly. Now,
For your musical career,
where
is Washere Omo going to fit? How many is this your first single this year together with Uncle Rafu?
Do you know what? In terms of like collectively with both video and wise and everything, this will be like an official sort of single that we put out this year. But you know
the first thing,
yeah, like our first proper, but there's actually more to come, so from both like you know parties, there's more to come. myself, I've got other things I'm working on right now. Okay. Mixtape-wise.
2016 is a fast year. Let me tell you, these are good artists, and this is how they behave. They just give you teasers, and they just tell you, like, you know, you don't know when the new single is coming out. Watch out. Tune into his handles. Can you just tell them your address? So they stay locked.
All right. Well, you can follow me on Twitter, on Instagram. It's Oluwashimzi. That's Oluwashimzi. Oluwashimzi.
Oluwashimzi. It's going off in there. The manager spent 5 minutes. This is his video shoot.
Most definitely.
Thanks very much. Thank you. Wow. All right.
Definitely.
We're here.
No, everybody doing oh no. Everybody standing in oh no. Everybody shaking in oh no. Everybody setting in oh no. Everybody doing oh no.
Scenes, lights, camera, action. Behind the scenes, Uncle Ruffles music video. TV personality, producer, singer, rapper, record maker. This guy is fun. And right now, I'm in the balcony. You got makeup artists down there. You got dancers down there. You got VIM. You got DJ. You got runners. You got directors. Uncle Ruffles doing his thing. This is how music videos get made. The glamour can come after. It looks a lot glamorous when the finished product is done. But this is how much work goes into it. Costumes, everybody well glam. Dancers doing their dance routine. You see Uncle Rafu over there, he never takes off his mask. Shorty, please tell me. I know what you like about me. No, be my ringtone, girl. Ask what you like about me. No, let chiquitos. Hi. Hey, what's your name?
My name is Rosa.
Rosa, what are you doing today besides looking beautiful?
Having fun.
I like that. Are you the makeup? Who did your makeup?
The amazing makeup artist, Adi, my friend.
Hi. Now, what's the look for today? What's the look?
Glamorous. Big hair.
Wow. Man, I don't think I'm gonna fit in. I was gonna think Rafu had a girlfriend. You look perfect for that.
Thank you.
Look, now are you giving everybody the same look today, or
we're just having two main models. Yeah. So obviously Rosa and Emily. So they're getting the full treatment.
Rosa
today.
And Emily.
Yes.
I'm sorry. Look, I'm the one seeing this, but please can you give people your handle?
Yeah, Emily Cassie. My Twitter is at Emily Cassie 1.
Your Instagram?
I really can't remember my Instagram.
Oh my God.
I'm sorry, I'm just gonna check here.
She's gonna check.
See my Instagram. Look, I'm sorry.
This is real diva business.
RDUK2013. 2013.
RDUK2013. You don't remember that? You check my phone. You call me up. I give you the number. Makeup artist, please, can you tell them how to get in touch with you?
Yes. Instagram at AdiAlpha86. That's AdiAlpha86. Twitter is, it's different, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
It's at Miss_Alpha86.
I'm telling you, man, I've seen her before. Anybody who's beautiful out there, they know her, you understand? Don't look at me, don't. I haven't got the treatment yet.
You're watching Behind the Scenes.
Rappu's video shoot, we're kicking it off.
We're chilling.
We're kicking it.
We're turning up.
Cecilia, what you been up to?
Oh gosh, I've been up to so much. Last October I was just crowned Miss Face of Africa at the U. So that's my most recent venture and it's so exciting. I've been modeling in Paris with Nubian Skin. Came back 2 weeks ago. I'm off to Bulgaria again in March, which is amazing. I've been model mentor for Rip the Runway UK, appearing in videos here and there.
I'm telling you, she's beautiful. You know, the first time we worked together, I always felt like, you have got it.
Thank you.
And how have you found, how is the going been?
It hasn't been easy. It's grafting and grafting trying to get whatever booking you can. But it's been great. It's been a good experience. And people are starting to notice me more and notice my name. So I'm loving it. loving it. It's great.
Celia, how beautiful do you have to be not to graft? Because for you, how can you be grafting, Mendes? We don't have a chance.
We'll go.
Yeah?
We'll
hustle. No, but it's good. So what can we look out? What else is coming from you?
What else is coming? CP Adventures, Silly Purple Adventures. It is my video portfolio. There's going to be a few series, so definitely watch out for that. And my face all over the world.
Thank you. The world needs to see this face.
They do.
Look, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get back to work because Celia's here to do some stuff. And today you're just going to be one of them. You're going to help Uncle Raful.
Yes, hopefully you'll see me busting a move or two. So, watch out.
Ladies and gentlemen, watch out for Celia Purple. Take the cameras away. Come on, Celia.
Oh. We are Strictly Vimeo. You're watching behind the scenes. Watch your room on BenTV.
Vim Dancers, how can people get you for another video?
They can like follow us on Insta and DM us, and they'll find our email as well on Instagram, which is Strictly Vim on Strictly underscore Vim, V-I-M, Vim. But yeah,
and there's also a contact number on that on the Instagram page.
Yeah, on the Instagram page.
Have the name in our bio, so you know who we are.
Yeah. What else is Vim about besides just dancing? Is
it's about coming together.
Youth,
it's a family. It's a big unit.
It's about
family.
Youth.
We don't
like,
need no
yeah.
one out. Let's say, for example, if we have a shoot and they want to turn them out of dancers, we have enough dancers that could cater to any
shoot. Yeah. And do you just dance Afrobeat dancing?
Yeah, at the moment, we're mixed
Afrobeat, Bashman.
Bashman,
yeah.
Is our speciality,
yeah.
But we're diverse.
Behind the scenes.
Everybody doing honor. I'm with Raful's manager.
What's going on?
Video director, how you doing, sir?
I'm good, bro.
Good. What is the theme of this video today?
Basically, everyone knows what Uncle Raful's about. It's about comedy, it's about having fun, and that's basically what the song encapsulates. If you pan over to the right there, you've got someone in a police costume.
Yes.
You missed it, but it's cool, man. We got that. But,
yeah. And there were some beautiful ladies over by the corner. They were not participating.
Yeah,
I thought there was director's cut.
Now they're getting involved. They're going to be dancing, posing, all of that stuff. Oh, man, they've got one right here just about to do a shot.
Okay, good. And what's the Uncle Raful as a comedian?
Yeah.
As a musician.
Yeah.
You know, how do you feel working with such a talented guy?
Oh no, I'm honoured to be working with Uncle Raful, man. Like, he's just a crazy, talented individual. You know what I mean? It's very creative as well with the mask, etc., etc.
Everybody shaking in honour. Everybody setting in honour. Everybody doing honour.
We rockin' Ibos in the mirrors. To all my trappers in the band with a kilo. I know the girl I'm waiting for, the Valentino. The way she move can make a nigga do a willow. A willow, G for me, ra-ra. Killing them one by one, and two by two, three by three. Killing them all at once, yeah. show more queer bad girl. More body language, you're the rag girl. You don't know she did me one kind. No, la 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 la. I lean my down. Kemu Jojo. Kemu Jojo. Kemu Jojo. Kemu Jojo. All I ain't got down. Kemu Jojo. Yeah, yeah. Fatima, yeah, yeah. Kemu Jojo. Kemu Jojo.
We are Washere. We are Washere. We are Washere.
I love it when you smile at me. You never have to be with me. Take a share, I'm more than a mortgage, baby. Can't you see? It's you and I. You and I. Oh, my baby, can't you see? Am I shining me? Every time I look at you and look at me, and we just start to sing like this. Oh, yeah, eh, eh, eh. Oh, yeah, eh, eh, eh. Hey. You make me want to gala. I am the don don dada. Baby, come into my room. And I will never let you go, cause you're my dream come true. Come on, watch it.
Lima down, Kemu Jojo, Kemu Jojo, Kemu Jojo, Kemu Jojo, Nana. All I ain't got down, Kemu Jojo, yeah, yeah. Fatima, yeah, yeah. Kemu Jojo, Kemu Jojo.
We are Washere, 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 we are Washere.
If I come to your room, I go boom boom boom. We go the broom like broom broom. If ya come come go room, I go come to your room. We go the boom boom boom. Oh ya come come boom boom boom. Oh ya abracadabra. Salam alaikum. Kuna matata. Kuna makoko.
Hey. It's been an exhausting day. Uncle Rafu's video shoot featuring Oluwa Shims is about to be on. It's going to be hot. This is behind the scenes. I've seen everybody do their thing behind the scenes. And you stay for the episode. That's what's up. See you next week.
W-I-E-B, so behind the scenes. It's UK Nigerian Entertainment.
Tell me why it be so, tell me why it be. Oh, yeah, go. Tell me why it be so, tell me why it be. Oh, yeah, go. Tell me why it be so. Tell